The Pocono 500, a very unique racetrack. Joining me on today's telecast, former Indy 500 champion, Tom Sneva.
Well, it is, Charlie. We have three 500-mile races throughout the year. Indianapolis, very symmetric, smooth racetrack with four turns. We then go to Michigan, two turns on a high bank speedway. And then we come to Pocono, the third jewel in our triple crown, a tri-oval, three distinctly different corners at this racetrack. Turn one, a high bank corner. You go in there, the G-forces try to throw you through the bottom of the race car. You go on to turn two, very much like Indianapolis, except a big bump right in the middle of the corner. And then to turn three, flat as my wife's pancakes.